is my Elvis Morello.
Can you explain what is going on?
Are you the all-type viewer heading for Alton Towers?
Yes.
And, of course, there's Ian Drosser, who I used to work with at RCI. He emigrated to New Zealand with his wife, Emily, in 1977. And he, in fact, is living near Wellington at this moment. And I think I'll give him an extra big wave because he's living in Wellington. All right, well, near Wellington anyway. Hello, Ian. Drosser. Anyway, and also, yes, all my other ex-workmates, there's Tobbo, Blinky,
Oh.